Hi, my name is Fiona Devlin, and this is the story of when I joined the Black Dunes Rugby Club. While living in the United Kingdom, I joined a local rugby club called the Black Dunes and quickly learned that they will play in any weather condition. And in early January 2020, Kingston, England was facing Storm Dennis, and we had a home match scheduled. In the early morning of the match, the wind was already howling and picking up speed, and the rain had already begun to flood the streets. As I walked to my bus stop that morning, I was already being soaked from the rain and wished to be back in bed. And when I arrived at the pitch, I noticed it had been converted to a giant mud pit full of lakes of rainwater. And I thought that there was no way we could be playing in that. Much to my surprise, the game was on, and we're heading out for warm-up. It didn't take long for my hands to feel frozen, and for me to be completely soaked from the rain. And it seemed like the rain and the wind had picked up only in time for the match to start. Soon after the match started, every single player was covered head to toe in mud and was soaked. Our white jerseys had turned to a dark brown, and the entire game was spent with us slipping and sliding in the mud. Even after the game had ended, everyone was diving into puddles and diving into the mud. It's one of my best memories I have of studying abroad, and I can't wait to go back and play again.